Damn it.
And what do you want our room to do? Ifs or no what? Come. It's pretty sick how he keeps using his shittier attack. That's letting me get a bit more damage. It's based. Oh. Just noticed that. Do another shadow breath. Don't quite know what's going on here, but like, I'll take it. This is some good luck, I believe. That's the bad touch. He's going swimmingly. Damn it. Damn it. How dare you? Evil Eye, I think, is just like sends a character to sleep. Maybe, I think. Or maybe it's like... Yeah, maybe it's just like... It's a definite sleep, even though it's not showing any status change. I guess we'll soon find out. Looks good. This guy seems straight fucked. Lol. Give me that cheapo. Oh wow, friend zoned. Oh shit. I could warp there, but... Can I get Roger back? But... My condition has improved considerably. To the tell truth. Tell you the truth? Wow. I'm not his guardian. piece of shit. Alright. Okay, so that was like a pretty easy clap all also. Okay. Okay, this saying go to Rochelle first. But I would first like to go to an inn and rest up without spending money. Something's definitely going on. Hey, Rochelle. Okay. So basically the reason to go here is because they're rebuilding and their armor store, their weapon armor store, has the best stuff in the game. Because we're nearing endgame. There it is. So what are the right the high grade Laconia stuff. Sell every possible piece of equipment that is left over. Also, the perfume store is open. And the perfume store has Moondew, Stardew, and Soldew. Okay. I'll get one. Wish it was a way to get easy money. Now buy a Lacamel for Rika. Echo Helm for Chaz. Yeah, I can do that. Just waste money then? Fuck it. A circlet for Rune. Alright. Maybe if I've screwed up. That's all the army that we can buy. Do we really want to buy the shields though? Ah, but it's only for Rika and Chaz anyway, so. Shit. profound darkness. Prism. We need a vehicle. We need a vehicle. Hello, Demi. Hide your phone time. We will head there, but let's head first to Aidol. And before we do that, okay. I'm assuming it's something that's in my inventory. There we go. Now get out. Now get out of it. Surely another mission has popped up. Surely. There you go, all four of them. Uzo. Desert Island South, okay. Bobby Boo. Where's that desert island, bitch? If I could not have a fight every 3 seconds, that'd be fucking sick. Maybe. Ooh, nice. Let's see. They're saying you really should be like, you know, close to level 40 by the time you attempt like the next big portion of the game. I'm like, ah, yeah, haha. I knew that. I'm afraid not. Should be able to warp there now. Yeah. Sick. Okay.